Hello, in this video I will show how to check whether a website is up or down using Google Chrome. So first open Google Chrome and then open Chrome NetInternals. And test. After this, if I want to check whether a website is up or down, I will put its URL here. So let's check first Google. Suppose I want to check google.com, so I will put Google's URL here and I will click on start test. So as you can see, it is showing pass for proxy for don't use any proxy. It is showing pass for use system proxy settings. It is showing pass for use Firefox proxy settings and for others. So we can see the google.com website is up. Let's say I want to check a website, for example prashantpoonam.com. It is saying fail. So it means that the website is not up. It is down. It is saying fail for name not resolved. Error is name not resolved. So this is how we can check whether a website is up or down using Google Chrome.